for highlight purposes. Of course, you don't want the mouse on the screen. Doubles to Forio. Welcome to the Mexican Wave. I don't know what happened to the... I don't know what happened to the alert. But yeah, doubles to Forio. Welcome to the Mexican Wave. What did really happen? Maybe I just need to change and come back again or something. Yeah, I really don't know what happened there. Let me just put again the thing. Maybe now will work. Not sure, but maybe. Okay. Yeah, sorry for taking that long. I was not expecting to beat that high speed. I wanted so badly, but I was really not expecting that. This game isn't that rare. Is it a rare game? No, but it is by a rare company. Yes, I mean made by Rare. Rip stream? What happened to the stream? Iggy, what happened? Oh my god, you have that amount of delay? Someone quick so. Yeah, to see if that fixes it. Anyway, let's just start this game. This game is really awesome, and that is my lovely... Oh, it has a story, so let's... Look at that! The story is so far! When a battle cruiser the size of the city smashes out of the moon, you can bet something... Yeah, whatever, man. Let's go for it. Of course. I like Pimple. I know it's faster Billy and Jimmy, but I like Pimple. So Pimple will be level 1. Let's go. No mames! My 1-up! My 1-up! Ah, I tried to do that jump, it didn't work. You used to play this with your uncle. With your uncle. That is good. Nah, just better play safe. So I beat this game in my 3k followers special. For those who were not here when I was having 3k followers. Some time ago, I did a special of beating all the Battletoads game made. I mean, like, there's a Wii prototype one, ouch. But yeah, I beat all of them, except that Wii one. I beat even the arcade one. There was only one Amiga Battletoads that I was not able to beat, because I couldn't get it to work them later. This was on NES and SNES, yep, it was. Mames are allowed, yep, mames are allowed. Oh my god, I just died. Very nice death, by the way. Yeah, I did Game Gear Battletoads and that was really punishing. Oh, wait. There we go. Robo... Ah, no, that was not Robo Manus. That was just a Bobo, I think.
A Bobo! Even I could beat you, useless lumbering half-wit! Don't scare us!
Come here and say that, Kermit.
Yeah, a Bobo...
Come on into my lair, Big Black's gonna stomp and chomp ya!
We will see that, we will see! I'm really curious if that will happen. How do you rank the Battletoads? Which Battletoads? Battletoads NES? What the fuck, man? I just cannot beat them. Are you fucking gonna die? Die. Die, puto. Oh my god. This is the stage why... what is the name? Beamy. Jimmy is faster.
I like it.
Just in case, man. I mean, I'm only afraid of the Dark Queen. The rest of the level is fine for me. I mean, the rest of the levels, kind of. Oh my god, man, it takes forever. So which game arcade is the hardest, in your opinion? I mean, to beat, like... If you have unlimited continues and lives, or credits, why is hard that game? I don't see it. But if you plan to beat it in only one continue, maybe yes, then it's quite hard. You miss high speed? Yeah, I miss high speed too. Oh my miss! Yeah, the reason I wanted to do that way is because that was a one-up. A very useful one-up. So it's better if you just do it like that. I mean, two players is a lot faster in this game. But one player is not. Oh my god, man. Timar, will you speedrun the arcade Battletoads? No, I will never do that. Just for a simple reason. To speedrun, I really need like a really good purpose. And I think that one just is not... I mean, it's good, the game. I'm not gonna say it's bad. Just, I prefer other games. And if I really want to speedrun that one, I will have to buy that one in the oh my god, these are fast. You know, the actual motherboard with the game and stuff like that, so no thanks, man. There is many games I will play before that. How many? Hey, of course I was not gonna make it. I have beaten only Mega Man 1. Okay, I'm gonna go down. I need to make one ops. I mean, playing one player is a little bit harder than two players. A little bit, actually, maybe a lot harder. Unlike Battletoads 1. Battletoads 1, if you play it one player, it is easier than two players. But this one, it is easier than two players. Or actually, I don't know, but...
I like it!
I think I can get 2 lives here. Don't remember. There we go. Maybe 3? No. I don't remember what is next. Oh my god, look at the jump. I don't know why they make this so easy. Maybe they just redeem themselves, like, oh man, we did the first one really hard. That's why I love the first one, it's just really hard. I don't know any speedrunner strat. I'm not a speedrunner of this one. So, madres? But I know you don't have to die like that. Ouch! Don't jump on me. Die, you fucking big black. Hello, Loopsy. What's up? Oh man, this. Oh, of course. Oof. This woman's, man. Of course, I need to remember. Probably don't remember very well. So I'm not gonna even dream of getting alive by... Ah, fuck, man. Oh, wait a second. Hey, you can hit those things. Ouch! Nice TMR way to reach out some pinball. Man, I'm so happy that game is over. This is just easy cake, man, compared to that pinball game. Oh, wait, one of these is alive. So I don't remember which one. Oh, that's the one. I think that is just po- Yeah, help. So somehow this game, this part is a lot easier one player than two players. But still it's difficult. I'm gonna say it's pretty easy. you have just thrown that woman on your side. There we go. I don't know how they run while being madres, while being there. Ouch! Oh, of course, man. Too late. So I think I still have the speed. Okay. Don't have it anymore. Is this the dust thing? I don't know. What is it? Ouch! I just love how they just give you a lot of points. Can I do the same with the bird? No. Ouch! Oh my god, man, I just suck at this game. Okay. No! Oh wow, they just killed themselves. Ah, now what? Oh. Yeah. Ouch. This didn't get like completely squeezed. I don't remember this one. Very well. There is the birds that I need to hit. Oh, this is the one that there is one that is going backwards, okay. Yeah, if you don't hit those birds, they ouch. They kill you down. Can you still combo the crows? Yes, it is possible, but in this game it's harder than in the Battletoads normal. Like, you know, the movement is really, really strange. It is more predictable, the movement, in the other ones. This is good looking for an NES game. I like still more the Battletoads one. That was even better than this one. I mean, this game is fun as hell as well. For two players it is quite good, because it's not as difficult as Battletoads 1. Oh, there was a safe spot, I think. Like somewhere there. Ouch. Right there. Yeah, nice. Yeah, the repair I haven't stopped. Oh, this one is pretty tough.
What?
Ah, come on, you fucking... Oh, it doesn't have that much health. Maybe this game gets a 9. Because it's not as good as Battletoads. Even the music. I mean, this part is awesome, honestly. Ouch. Man, these levels are pretty tough. ¡A la verga! You can play the pro way. This is the pro way. Mierda. Ah. Yeah, I did Lolo one. No, my means. Ah, qué poca madre. What? 2-hit skill? Okay. Are you dead? It's not dead. This stage is pretty tough.
How sad! The nasty boys broke poor Queenie's spaceships.
Nice.
Quit crackling, use speed. Missile Mayhem.
So here's Robo Manus.
You will never get to me in time. The earth is doomed. The earth is doomed.
Sorry. This. Yeah, this is a pretty tough level. Ouch. Oh, this part is really hard for me. Okay, this one is pretty easy, but the problem comes here. Okay, not bad. Yeah, nunchucks, I beat the pinball game. I'm just playing extremely safe. I don't wanna waste a continue right here, which I will waste later on a continue. Fuck, man. Oh, fuck you, stupid asshole. Thank you. he needs to do it cop. I need to do cop what? Easy peasy. Yeah, better play safe than just die. Somehow stupidly. Change the side. Oh my god, man. Thank you for that. Oh. I don't know if he will beat me. Fuck, man. Oh, you can do like the NES one. You can just juggle Robo Manus the same way. And this headbutt is really good, it just stuns you in place, that is... Oh, I thought it was harder. So there is one that there is alive somewhere. One of these guns. Wait a second. It's just taking so long. Of course, man. Okay, I just. Oh, fucking... Not sure what for I would use that. In any case... Ouch. What the fuck, man? God, man. Oh my God. Just come back here. Ah. Okay, now I can die. So this is the last stage in this game, and these guys are a nightmare. Actually, not these ones. This part. Oh, they shoot twice. So you have only 3 continues in this game, and the Dark Queen is really tough to beat. So just let those guys like hit each other. Oh fuck, man. Man, these guys, I don't know what to do with them. Okay, that was good. Hey, look, they leave me the same score. Mames! Dive. This fight is really tough. So I'm gonna wait a lot for the machine to give me 2 lives. The machine is giving you lives, so I need to wait for the machine to give me some lives. Because later on it's really hard to beat this. I mean this queen, because it's moving like so fast. So it's taking points and then it's gonna be alive. I think it gives 2 lives. So I know it's a pussy strat. Just okay, I'm just gonna grab 1 life. Then I will just see whatever I get. Fucking dark bitch.
Dark queen.
There's the one up. I still want invincibility or health or something. Oh my god, look at that, man. Yeah, I need to wait for the health or invincibility. Combo, combo breaker!
There we go, GG, man.
As I say, that Dark Queen is really tough. In one player. Okay, I'm gonna wait for 2 lives. I'm really sorry. You're really tough this fight. Especially if you don't have the second partner. They did a great job in this fight, I have to say. Like, they keep the difficulty really hard. My imagination, or she's coming faster. So I just need the second life, then I'm gonna wait for one of those blocks to be like out of the way. Or shall I just go? No. I know there's another life coming up. I'm gonna wait for the health block. Yeah, I'm gonna wait for the health block. One is good. Yeah, I'm gonna wait for the health block. I don't wanna waste this life. Or I think they don't give any more things for this fight. Not really sure. Yeah, they don't give any other thing. Okay, I'm in trouble. The fucking troll, man. Stupid queen. My miss! Hadouken! Hadouken!
I like it!
There we go, man.
It's game over for you, Dark Ashwin. You will vanish forever. Don't hang your chickens, winged ruler. I'll be back.
The face of the Dark Queen is like... There we go, man. Close one. It was a close one. That boss is pretty hard in one player. It's just really hard. The official title for N64 was just Castlevania.
I like it!
That was quick. Now for Lolo 3 tonight. You're crazy? You're dreaming, my friend. G. Cooper, I don't think I can do that. Okay, 49-12. That my timer is cheating then. Good, man. A game gives you the ending thing. There we go. That was Battletoads and Double Dragon. A really short game. I mean, not a short game, but... I knew it, the game, so that was the reason why that game was not hard for me.